Beautiful old German violin, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a complete new setup with new ebony pegs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.